Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the Pizza.
I don't have much time left. I know. I spent 17 years working it out. Planning
probably
it,
did.
Building Monarch. Because yes. I knew what was coming, and I knew it couldn't be stopped. What I've built has been turned against me. What is the point in saving them if I can't trust them?
This is humanity, though, dude. Hey, you mean?
I'm slipping away into pain and rage.
Yes.
The sickness is accelerating. The CFR. It has cost me so much. But I have harnessed its power. And with it, my plan will work. With it, I will keep the lights on when the world goes dark.
Really?
Mr. Serene? Sorry,
you don't see, player.
But I have that cleanup report on Dr. Kim's lab you wanted.
Meet me in my office, soldier. I'll be there when I've sealed the CFR chamber.
Oh, my God. I wonder what Littlefinger got in store, man, for us, dude. I really want to know what he has in store for us. It's crazy. All right, let's ride out, Littlefinger. Guess we're going to find out. Junction 4. Control / surrender.
The treatments all gone. First things first. Seal the chamber.
Yes.
CFR has been secured.
Mr. Serene? I'm in your office.
I'll be right there.
Where did that do?
The soldier doesn't know how close to the end I am. I'm not afraid of death.
I know, right?
I'm afraid of becoming the enemy. What that would mean for me, for the plan. I can feel.
Wonder what the plan is.
I don't know who to trust anymore.
I mean, why would you trust when you've already seen everything? Who do
Sophia,
you need to trust?
Sophia Amaral. She wanted to activate the lifeboat before it was ready. She wants to sabotage my operation. Who knows what she's told Jack? Who knows how long she's been working against me?
Who knows? I haven't a clue. Well, let's find out, ladies and gentlemen. All right, where are we going?
Sir?
You heard that bad?
Be right with you, son. Report.
Sir, you ordered us to search the demolished lab. Your treatments were destroyed, but there was one left. The casing appears to be broken, but it's all we could find.
Boy, oh boy.
One of my treatments. But it's damaged.
Mm-hmm.
Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Or is it a trap?
Yeah.
Another betrayal.
It could be. Matter of fact, it might be. Bitch, it might be. Yeah.
The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want? Can any of them be trusted?
Let's find out.
I'm not a traitor.
We're the same now. And I need your help.
I can focus on the mission.
All that matters is the mission.
See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not going to keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce!
Liam Burke. He would fight to defend us. To slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
Yeah? But,
You have all betrayed me.
assured my downfall.
There's always a but.
And now, I will assure yours.
My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Chaos. It's falling apart.
They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. All right? Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. We all go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.
Yeah, we're gonna go with the level.
Thank you. I'll be right down. Dismissed. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna go with control. It just seemed like the other way the dude from The Wire gets killed. And I ain't having that. Not having my homeboy from The Wire get his ass killed for nothing. Nothing! Good one just now. Yo! Let's go, man. How you feel, player? How you feel, player?
More clear-headed. Calmer.
I bet
but
you are.
It won't last.
Nah, it won't.
I need to work fast. While I still can.
Well, let's do it then, player. Woo, you ain't gonna hit him, though.
Bradbury swimming pool.
All right, so we chose control in this junction, ladies and gentlemen, so we just gonna... Damn, none of my friends agreed with my choice? Really? 62% of the community. All right, well, I ain't want the dude from The Wire to get killed. We're not going to do the that. That's the end of episode 4, but we don't care about that. We want Act 5. Else, I'll come back for you, player. Monarch HQ. Let's get it. Oh, is this my other chair? Yes. This is my other chair. In a different world where left is right and right is left.
The entire town now seems to be a disaster area. And while authorities and relief workers from Monarch are redoubling their efforts, it seems everybody's working at capacity. And
time was broken. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. The countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Exactly. And that's all that matters. My way was
better. Okay, then.
How was that?
Christ!
That's crazy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where'd they come from? He wasn't here before. Drive. Yeah, get on the train, player. Fuck him, fuck him. Two piece, hold up. Nothing happened. The other dude must still be alive. Yo, did he get hit by the train? Or did he throw mama from me? Woo, two piece, When they die, their equipment is still functioning, so why is it that they freeze then? Because their equipment is what gives them this, you know, gives them the power, not heat. drops. Fuck him. I don't know what to do from here. Let me see if I got some, gotta find some guns. Whoa, what you doing out here, dog? Hey, thanks for that, player. Uh-huh, getting it up. Right. Whoa, player. Oh, the spirit bomb on the way. Mouse, there's some bullets around here somewhere, man. I saw them. I saw them bullets around here. Where them bullets at? Oh, they're over there. Woo! I'm time to catch Bobby. Bobby. Time to catch him. Let me get that off the clear. Thank you kindly.
Hello, Riverport. This is Teresa Sedmak. I am sure you are aware things are very chaotic right now all over Riverport and in the rest of the world. There's an epidemic of collisions of some kind happening. Air collisions. All yearly.
Yeah, we ain't got time to listen to that. Got a world to save. Can't be listening to that crap. Now what we got? Ah, here we go.
Jack, I hope you can hear me.
Yes, I can.
Fiona? Is that you?
Yes. I wasn't sure if I could make this work.
Yes!
The CFR, it's not easy to reach, but you can access it from Serene's office.
Okay.
A friend of mine has unlocked the CFR chamber, but the rest of the place is still in lockdown. I think I could help you with that. Like this.
Yes!
I guess you can.
Open up your doors, let the funk flow in. From the homie Jay, Easy and his newfound friend.
Welcome to the international headquarters of Monarch Solutions.
All
right. This state-of-the-art building has become world-famous for its unique architecture and its iconic presence in the Riverport skyline.
Really?
Incorporating an unprecedented level of automation, designed with both comfort and security in mind, complete with a zero carbon footprint, the building provides a safe and environmentally friendly workplace for thousands of Monarch employees.
Bit.
Monarch Solutions. All we think about is the future.
What the hell?
Zero carbon footprint. Well, in that case, I'm sure you're all cool.
Exactly. Now, can I fix that when I roll it back?
Welcome to the internet.
Now, that would have been gangster if I shot it and then rolled it back and it was a thing, but it didn't do it, so it is what it is. Yeah. We ain't got time to be reading stuff, man. Let's go.
Mr. Hatch, I thought you... They said you're dead.
They are confused about a great many things.
The building provides a safe and
I have a whole job for you.
But you're... I mean, I'm not sure I should...
All we think about
you are still working for me.
Yes, of course. Whatever you say, Mr. Hatch.
Echo. Get this arm. Oh, where's the other one? Fuck him. Woo! You see how he threw the grenade behind me because he thought I was still there? But I wasn't. Right. Get pushed through there. Right. Now, let's see what we got back here. Besides a nice ass. Yikes. Oh, not you.
There's no way for them to understand what's happening. Must be scary. All right, how am I getting to Paul's office?
All right, you going with me, dog. You going with me to the office. Okay, maybe you're not. I'm gonna go outside.
I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along.
but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed.
Gotcha.
That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
I want to see where the key was all along. That's what I want to see. Woo, it's a gang of motherfuckers behind this door.
What the fuck is that? Damn.
These dudes are pre-body. Mr. Pre-body.
Mr. Hack, sir. I mean, if I deactivate the stutter proofing system, won't that,
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
I know, right?
Tiana, can you get this door open for me?
I think so. Sorry, this isn't my friend Forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, but he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind, that's it. Thank you.
Heightened sense of awareness. Because of his heightened sense of awareness, he knew I was there. Whoa! The hell was that? that? So the thing is, I can't. I can use a little shield on this stuff, but I can't. I can't use just any of the stuff on them, can I? Yep, that definitely does not impact his ability to kick my ass at all. Motherfuckers can't shoot, they just damn start spraying. Damn, they destroying this whole shit. Damn, destructible environments and cover. This is not advertised in the game, ladies and gentlemen. Look how it comes back, though. That's kind of cool. It's immune to cover. Sprint and get behind him. Bounce. Is that both of them? Yo, I killed them both and didn't even know it. The hell? The fuck game? Okay. And as always, there's a convenient grab bag of damn ammo just here. It's all good though. All right, let's go.
Fiona, I'm trying to get to the Sky Bridge.
Sky Bridge. You're in marketing right now. That's okay. Yeah, I think I got it. Hey, Jack, be careful. There's something really weird going on in this building.
Duh.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me.
Yeah,
I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul
this bullshit. I can't push him all
that's
over
what
the
he
edge.
Was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job.
Pretty sure they didn't even scratch that thing.
Damn. Oh, you see his bodies everywhere.
Holy shit.
Damn! Damn! It's like, whatever it is, you get the impression that it just moved super fast through here. Just shitted on everybody. You know what I mean? It looked like it just went through here and just shitted on everyone.
They have a time machine here? This is where they brought the university core. This is Paul's machine. Looks like they have it on the top floor.
I wondered if anybody did a playthrough where they actually did all, like, read everything. I can't read. Damn! Oh my God. This dude, yo, it's crazy. All right, let's go. Are these guys alive? Is anybody alive? Slide through there, player. Whoa! Hey, I got the heavy pistol. Yes.
What the fuck was that thing?
No, phone.
The train.
Operator, personnel, stay clear of the lower levels. There's a possible hazard. Repeat, stay clear of the lower levels.
Possible
there appears
hazard.
To be a train crashed into the building. The situation is under control. All personnel should remain in secure areas. There are intruders in the building. Repeat, remain in
Another door I need help with, Fiona.
You're at Serene's office. Good. Just a second. This one's a little tricky. Serene's got access to the CFR weird. Chamber, and there's going to be a pretty dangerous guy there guarding. Got it. Just be careful, okay?
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
And that was... Yes! Give me the trap top!
My office alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. I'm done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR. If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes.
Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
Very soon. I couldn't imagine being in pain like that all the time. Oh, they're going to the swimming pool.
I'm done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard.
It's funny how you look at that stuff, and then it's always like, because you tried to stop it, you caused it. Kind of like the Terminator.
That was just a couple of minutes between stutters.
The countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him.
Damn reading.
Paul spent a long time running Monarch in secret. It probably didn't help with that whole disconnected from reality thing.
I know, right? Gray area. Unknown. Okay. There's some things that we don't know, some things that we do know. Ooh.
Paul told me that he tried to change things. He failed. What he'd seen, it broke him. And I'd seen Beth go down the same path, but Paul... it consumed him.
I see some over here. Gotta find the countermeasure. Where is it? Where that dope? Live here? Where's that man here?
Dr. Amaral was the one thing keeping Paul alive, but reading through their exchanges, there was something more than professional going on.
That's not my place to comment on.
Yes.
Paul was a powerful man, the leader of an empire, but behind the veil, he was a dying man.
Damn right. Signs were
clear.
Nothing wrong with trying to get some strokes on your way out.
Oh,
Just one of you. Rip. Look, you have to realize you're not going to keep me from the CFR.
Wait, is that...
You look like you're in shape for this.
Emily.
God, okay. No powers, huh? Okay. I'm gonna need a real gun then. It dropped! Right! Dropped! Jigger and Paulin, get that ass! Drop! Go! I like how they go from the cutscenes to the game, man.
Seeing that face put it into perspective. They were all misled, manipulated to believing they were doing what was right.
Yep.
What was necessary.
Liam Burke made his choice.
Liam Burke was an unnecessary casualty.
They stockpiled all the chronon particles
from Wanted way too Ground Zero to keep the lifeboat running.
Enough to hopefully last until a proper solution was discovered.
Right.
Fiona, I'm at the CFR chamber. Door's locked.
That's way above my access level. But since my friend disabled security earlier, I should be able to do this. Listen.
Well, why the hell you even tell me it's above your access level?
But it's all up to you now. Good luck.
It was like walking into a shrine.
There'd been some kind of struggle in the holy relic. I didn't know the details. Somebody cleaned it up.
A man named Charlie Wincott. I believe he chose to take a stand. Unfortunately, it ended badly for him.
Mm-hmm.
I see that.
Well, it seems to be that kind of work environment.
I know, right? It's too much stuff to read. Not reading all this. Play no video game to be reading shit. Fuck these chairs. What the hell, Data Samurai? The fuck? Interesting choice of words, Samurai.
It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure.
Yes!
And I knew it could fix the fracture.
This fucking thing.
Not die for this shit.
Problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it.
Exactly.
The only person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. We've got the core here.
Monarch had built their own time machine above the CFR chamber. That's where I needed to go.
You still believed you could go back and save your brother?
Yes.
I did believe that stupidly, I believed it. Reach the time machine. Okay, that's cool. Okay. I don't know why I didn't pick his badge up, but, you know. It is what it is. Let me hit that button on. It's all good, family. We all good, man. We gonna make it there. We gonna finish this week, and then me and Bridget and I are gonna do Bullets and Blues, which I've been telling y'all gonna do for the longest, but we're actually gonna do it this week. Yeah! I'm just gonna do one episode of Quantum Break a day. Unless somebody in the comments says, just finish Quantum Break today.
Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control. But that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back.
maybe get to Will before Paul killed him.
And if I
could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around.
What happened to the whole Terminator thing where you couldn't send back shit? Get that sniper. Sniper on there.
Core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place.
Alright. That snipper riffle. There's too much stuff to do on this one mission. The next missions better be damn easy. It's Cronon around here and all types of shit, right? Normally when you see Cronon and stuff like that, that means a fight about to go down.
Okay, this should do it.
Deploying the corridor. Phase one underway. Please clear all personnel from the
outside. Oh, yep, exactly. Like I said. Something's about to go down. Oh my god, they would have this here. Oh, I didn't see him! Shit! See, that's what always kill me about this, man. Alright. Drop.
Of course.
Alright, the first thing I'm gonna do is take these damn snipers out. First thing, I'm gonna take the snipers out first. Drop the sniper. Let me refuel over here. See what we got left. One motherfucking, two motherfuckers.
Ah, they can't shoot you!
ain't got no speed left. I thought I was about to do something gangster and kill all three of them dudes, man. I started to roll up on all three of y'all, but that wouldn't have been gangster. I wanted to start feeling like a man. Oh, we got to sit to knock out my powers and get this off. See if I can get here. Come.
Jesus.
Where the hell is he?
It's fine. Let's go.
Look at his last position.
Hey. Okay. There we go. Starting to run up on our twin guy. There we go.
Gangster!
Oh.
Oh. We are so screwed!
Yep, you are. As long as you know it, man. You dropped! Doopy! Huh? This dude didn't really do nothing, and he gonna get bodied. I'm getting stand for a call. Gotta go down with it. Just like DMX said, I'm smacking what I believe in. Even if what I believe in stops me craving. Oh, why can't shoot him? Woo, get him! Oh, kill him! Oh, kill him! Oh! Alright, it's the last one. Alright, where I need to go.
Oh, you're welcome, you very slow machine lady.
I know, right?
The machine was ready.
Slow.
I just needed to put in the date. The earliest I could go back to was the time that the core was first activated.
Right.
University.
Not much time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice.
You better be his
Better be his avatar. Alright, folks, so we're gonna end it right there. That is that was Act 5, Part 1. And we're going to do everything else. You know, I'll put this up and we'll put the rest of them up tomorrow. If you want to see the rest of it today, just let me know. I'll do it. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this month.